Hardnose Mrs. Hatcher. Talk fast, you can't get.
Today we'll be reading chapters 3, 4.
You can never win her over.
Thanks, Judith. I'll do this.
Mrs. Hatcher had no pets. Forget the excuses, there's no way to reach her.
My homework flew out the bus window. I didn't do it.
Our only break was a substitute teacher.
In Mrs. Hatcher's absence, there will be no test.
When things got rough,
I'll never get it.
She made us stick to it.
She pushed.
I got it.
I knew you could do it.
This week, DOT